Hello, ma'am.
Hi.
May I know your name and where do you stay?
My name is Shikha and I stay on Sona Road.
What is your child's age?
He's 6.
What were you looking for your child?
We were looking for a daycare which would be, which will give him a personal care kind of a thing and which will look after him. It's more personalized attention, that's what we were looking for. And
which options did you consider?
There were a lot, you know, it's now shooting off like mushrooms. So there are too many without naming any, but we chose Fast Track because I liked the care they give to the child over here. He was coming to this school, so I knew the teachers, everyone over here. But at the same time, the daycare was really good. They take care of the kids, they make them do a lot of activities. So my child is not just coming from home and, you know, whiling away time. He's doing something constructive. So we chose this one because we found that it's going to give us a personalized care. And
okay. Any two good things about Fast Track Kids?
Just two?
Yes.
Okay. There are a lot of good things, but just to name a couple. Basically, again, I would say the attention is really good. Every child is treated individually. Whatever their need is, it is catered to. So, for example, if I want my child to improve in his handwriting, so I had spoken to teachers over here and they did spend some time, extra time during the daycare, improved his handwriting, prepared him for the next school as well. So these two things I would say is very good about the daycare.
And anything that could be better?
I think some more activities in the evening, after school activities, because my child is growing and now I'm looking for that. So maybe I have some classes, sports activities or something like that, or dance activities, which used to be there and the school stopped doing that. So that will be really great. I'm really looking forward to that when the school starts.
So on a scale of 1 to 5, how likely are you to recommend it to other parents with 5 with maximum ranking?
I would say 5. If it was 10, I would say 10. But yes, definitely. And a lot of people I have recommended to, they have come over here and they're very happy.
Thanks a lot, ma'am.
Thank you.